All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and I think this definitely looks like a boss room. I don't know what you think, but that looks like one. So we're gonna walk in. Okay, it wasn't. Oh well. That's what I get for assuming. But something's peculiar about this. Anyway, let's douse them all. Another new water spell.
We're almost to the door vault, guys. We can do this.
I'm doing.
Here we go.
I bet I actually have to like go around and like put out the fire. So. I can summon Simba. Sweet. Firaga Roar and Firaga Leap. Okay. Oh, yeah. That's what I could do if I run out of MP instead of just healing myself. If I want to keep my offense going.
This way.
You know what? I'm going to do that. In a- I'm on my bar.
Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Oh.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh. Hmm?
If I'm right about that pipe. Yep, it's perfect. Boo! Thank you. We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec. I thought we were going straight to the door vault. The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank. You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
Okay, hold on a second. I'm gonna put Cure down, all the way down here. Remove that. And then we'll change. I guess we'll just use these for now. Oh shit, wait, I had to. Well then. I thought I was using it this whole time, I guess I wasn't.
Thank you.
Oh, God. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Second time I've died. Which is not a lot, considering, like, I died a shit ton in Kingdom Hearts 2, so... Interesting. I was kind of being reckless there, though, so that was my fault, but... Jeez. Okay. Let's skip this. Oh god, you get the powered up version a lot sooner since I'm hitting more than one thing now. That's a pretty epic shot right there.
Kitty!
I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up.
Did I mention I'm just loving this so far?
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep, what I tell you.
Sure, nice job, Sol. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right, it's not much farther.
About this weapon is it doesn't change what your magic has. I suppose it's fine.
The door vault's right through there.
Gosh. If I just do that, how much damage is it? Oh my god, dude. That's so stupid.
Kind of trail.
This is definitely gonna be a boss fight. Oh, okay, we're not gonna fight
we
it just
work
yet.
Together and find Boo's door.
Okay. Definitely got some new stuff. Oh, okay. I think I can make this now? Yeah, what does it do? Ooh, okay. CDA agent. Okay, is there one in this room right now? Damn it, no. Okay, come back later. Power up. Okay. Now, I definitely think we're gonna be fighting a boss now. So, gonna end it here. And I'll catch you all later next time. Alright, so peace out, and be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Alright.